kade ngisho-ke ekuqaleni, right? I'm so happy ukuthi siyakhula. I'm in a different place namhlanje and kuhle ukuthi sikhulume. So into engifuna ukuthi sikhulume ngayo ama-thoughts ale new model ezokhamuka, because engiwuthi kule masemangeni yabo. You should say probably 100% and abantu according to abantu kuthiwa ama-old marbles ayabuya yabo. So there's a huge possibility yokuthi ama-old marbles so but anything engifuna ukukhuluma ngayo ilento ye-patience, because lately akukho kube nama-meeting. Well, last week i-meeting that u-Andrew abanayo bathukuleyo was on Wednesday, yeah? And we started. So manje ama-meeting nawo asebizwa asemenyezelwa ngendlela ehlukile kwanqenithweni manje. So much, which means information actually is quite high and it's quite different from what it used to be. So the best thing to do is sit here, subscribe, always be ready so we can always be informed about what you're doing. But according to former leisure, but about to our end, and so we triple M, and in a feeling it was like South Africa, because we are 100%, so we 100% put the old marbles. And so the founder of Triple M, whereby we all know the founder, Sergio Marbles, to say, I put the old marbles. So now it's back to business. Things are going to go down. Triple M is going to be back again by full force. So nje mina kwesinye into engayisho ukuthi let's register abantu abasha, yabo. So even nalabantu esinabo sibaguide, sibatshele information, so lapho bezokwazi nabo ukuthi babuye eTriple-M. So even the system before is even blind kakhulu, iqale nje ngathi sisebancane. So because manje kufanele ukuthi uTriple-M siqale amaphansi, yabo, which means engasuthela abantu manje kulula ukuthi ube whatever 1K guy, whatever K guy, abantu abazobe be-active lapho, which means ama-bonuses. Oh, by the way, ama-bonuses, we got a message from Andrew. So ama-bonuses, we're also going to be getting bonuses as before as ama-manager. So which is a very good thing, because we all know ukuthi ama-manager have not been getting any bonuses. So they all do it. It's good news. So basically lately Triple M is all about good news, so we have to share the good news. So we have to share the good news to abanye abantu. So yeah. Basically, let's share the good news, register more people.